When you're ready to take your bicep curl up a notch, try adding some balance moves to it. I like to do these on both my right and my left leg so that I do not leave either side of the body out. I sit with my weight in my heel and I raise the opposite leg, and I do a full extension of the arm for my full range of motion, and I lock my elbow into my sides. If you fall out, lose your balance, simply get back in. This is great for the core and the biceps. Have fun.